Welcome back to Mario Party 3. We're going to be doing our final dual map board, which is actually our final board in general here. This is our final one. We don't have any others past this point. This game had a lot of boards, 12 boards in total, 6 in each. And yeah, let's go ahead and see what our final board is. You know, I think... Who should I play as? You know, I'm kind of thinking the big old Wario here.
Good choice.
Good choice. And then we're going to face off against Yoshi. Good old Yoshi, that's right. Okay, I'm going to put him on normal. Okay. Wario, you need a handicap. You need a garlic handicap. Anyway, here's our final board, which you unlock this by going through story mode, and it is called Backtrack. A map that reverses your direction. So this can be another very tricky board. So much like the board, the Waluigi's Island, which is what we unlocked during story mode, which is, well, what you do unlock during story mode. This is another tricky one that, you know, require some strategy and some luck. You have to have some luck on your side. Let's just say we're going to be going back. Going back.
Go back to this one.
Exactly. All right. Let's decide turn order. Okay. Alright, there we go. Good old Yoshi goes first. Sometimes that can be good, sometimes that can be bad. Oh, yeah! There we go, I got our good old Ba-Bomb. Honestly, the Ba-Bomb can really be come in handy here. Now, both of our partners cost 3 salary. That may actually be good. Okay, so once it's my turn, we're gonna look at this crazy board because it is quite a bit different, if you could not tell already, just by the shape of it. Return to start? Oh, darn it. If he returned to start, you know what that means, right?
Go back to this one.
Exactly. Go back to back. That'd be so funny if the go back to where I came from lady actually found this. Like, hey, you can't be doing this. So, if you take a look here, the board is in the shape of a star, unlike the most of the other boards, which are in the shape of a square. And what happens is, when you land on these arrows, it's not a backspace where as soon as you land on it, you roll again, but in the opposite direction, you move backwards. No, this will move the arrows, and you literally travel in the complete opposite direction. So this can really come and go in your favor, or it can screw you over, because what can happen is, you could be up here, and then you attack your... let's say Yoshi attacks me, and then I end up landing on that space. And then, you know, we end up reversing it, and then he ends up attacking me. Or whatever. You know, it can really screw you over. Or it can screw you over, like, what if I'm over in Yoshi's section here, and he keeps getting, and I keep landing on these stupid arrow spaces, and I'm not able to go back to my base to get a new partner, or to get those 10 coins. So yeah, this could very well screw us up big time, so we'll just have to go with it and see what we end up getting here. It's all about the luck, after all. Mario Party is mostly about the luck. Haha, you can't pay your partner's salary. You suck. Oh, darn it. I wish he was just two spaces ahead. I could have attacked him. Okay, he could get a high enough roll here, and then maybe I can attack him. Or he could land on that aerospace. Let's see.
Did someone say infection? Oh, yes. I love infections because I can cure them. Yes.
Let's see.
I could start working on a booster right now. Yes. Ha ha ha. I'll have it ready in a couple of hours. No. Not a couple of hours, a couple of seconds. I already have it ready. Oh, yes.
I can't do the Fauci voice too much. Not with all the coughing that I did, but kinda. So look, Yoshi did indeed screw us up. So I could have approached him and attacked him, but you saw what he did. He landed on the arrow and he reversed it. He put his thing down, flipped it, and reversed it. And then we ended up... Exactly. Alright. How many times when are we gonna get these cock games?
Oh, I love cock games! They are the best!
Oh! He almost had it. Did you see that? Oh, Wario! That cock just grazed your belly pouch. Darn it. Yoshi! No! No! No, no! This is my cock, Yoshi. No, Yoshi, stay away.
No!
I can never win that one. That one is so hard, it really is. Oh, look, he has it standing on his head. I like the moves in the background.
Oh, I lost!
Alright. Let's see what he gets here. So look, this is working kind of in his favor. If he lands on the arrow, I'm kind of screwed, because I won't be able to get 10 coins and another partner. Now, here's the thing, So, even when we land on the arrows, it looks like... our partner's behind us now. So when we swap directions, it actually moves in our partner swap positions. Okay, that's actually really, really bad. That's actually really, really bad. Okay, that could be good. That could be good. Thanks a lot, Fauci.
Oh, you are so welcome. I am so glad to be of service. I know that my science is so amazing. It is so great. And it's not my science, because I am the science. Ha ha ha, yes. I was born like this.
Oh goodness, I tell ya. He's something else, ain't he? And I am not good at Bowser Tars either. Okay, we gotta adjust our aim. You know how these boys are never good at adjusting their aim. Come on, man! Look at that sucked. That sucked, Wario. You're not good at adjusting your aim, although I think that's probably the best I've ever done. Or close to it. I usually suck hard at that game. I mean, I still sucked hard, but, you know. Just get 20 coins for that. Oh, yeah, you are losing, garlic lover. He keeps getting all these coins at his base. I went back to my base once. I went back to where I came from one time. Oh. I just had to say it. You just have to, you know? You just have to, it's just great. Alright, what other rigged minigame are we gonna get? TikTok Hop, huh? Okay, this one is not too bad. I can do this one.
Let's go, Wario.
I'm on the outside this time, so that can be pretty good. Oh, okay, that was a bit too close. Is there like an endless version of this? I have a feeling like there should- Oh, darn it! I was not expecting that so quickly! Darn it, Yoshi! Maybe it's right about Yoshi just always winning, you know? Even if it's the computer. Although, when I played as the Yoshi one time, I ended up losing, but... Gosh, she's just, like, rolling in the dough here. This is messed up, man. And my salary is way too high. Oh, wait, can I actually attack him? I can. Direct hit. There you go. Okay, now he's gonna... Oh, wait, he may not even be able to attack me here, because... Let's see what he gets with his baby Bowser. His baby Bowser may fail. His baby Bowser failed. Okay. I can handle this for now. Go back to my cave. Let's see, is he gonna... Oh, no. Okay, good. That's the problem with having baby Bowser. He has a high salary and his chance of succeeding is low. Like, it could fail here too. Let's see. This is working in my favor if it fails again. Yep, failed again. Haha, Yoshi, you suck. Oh, yes, you suck. Bye-bye. Mario, where are you? I am everywhere. Yes. I am inside the Goomba. Mario, shush. No. Okay, another 10 coins. I will place my partner in front. Let's get something good. Oh my gosh. Are we going to attack him? Oh my goodness, yes. Yes. For attack, he's going to get 2 damage dealt on this fool. Now, my salary is absolutely insane, but... Yes. 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 I love that. Oh, hang on a minute. I see an amazing comment. I see an amazing comment that, that says...
Excuse me, it's ma'am. It is ma'am.
Oh, the piranha plants did. Bah, I'm dead.
Okay.
Yo, he transformed into Bowser and killed me. Darn you, ma'am. I blame it on the ma'am. I blame it on that darn ma'am. Oh, that darn ma'am strikes again, destroying me. How dare you, ma'am? Oh, I was doing good up until it actually transformed into Bowser. It transformed into Bowser and destroyed me. That is messed up. Baby.
Oh yes, he was fully boosted. You could tell. You could tell he was quintuple boosted. Yes. It's not enough though. It's not enough. You must need at least 20 boosters if you want to survive.
I was doing so sucky initially, and then I got some nice hits on, and then he transformed. Oh, the heavy metal cover, yeah. I'll have to check out that heavy metal cover, yeah. Okay. Well, we had some reverse spaces. Not too many, we just reversed it once. Darn. Alright, time to do another match then. Or not, that's it, that's all, bye-bye. That's it, bye-bye. Mario, we're gonna have to play as you now. Oh, yes. Because I always win. Sure, Mario, you always win. You always win. Oh, yes, I do.
Hi.
My voice, me saying that when I have like a destroyed voice was very cringy sounding. Oh, yes, you're gonna pick me, and I'm gonna win against my brother Luigi. Okay, go ahead. Good choice. I will destroy that pasta loving freak. No. I'm sorry. I am a pasta loving freak. He is a lasagna loving freak. He's a hard lasagna loving freak. Oh, at least he has that part right. I know that when I make my pasta, I don't even cook it. I get my hands a little bit wet and dry them off 95% of the way, and then I just sprinkle the little bit of water from my hands onto the pasta, and then I eat it. That's it. Well, Mario, Luigi kind of does the same thing. Oh yes, I am handicapped. Luigi does the same thing, Mario, except he... Oops. Nope. Except he doesn't wipe his hands first. He just dribbles, you know, the water from the faucet on his pasta. Oh, see, that is way too much water. We cannot have that. No. Yes. Okay, Luigi, it's time for you to go down. Oh yes, my brother Luigi will be destroyed, and I will throw all of his lasagna right into the garbage, where it belongs. Mario, you would know when you throw food away like that, there's a whole bunch of starving people in the world, and in third world countries and everything, that could eat that. No, for you see, lasagna just is not food. It is not. So... anyone who's going to eat that is basically saying that they just don't want to live much longer because it is such a terrible food. Yes, it is so bad. I tell you, Mario, you're something else. Oh, yes. Ah. Okay. We're changing directions, which means...
Go back to the
yes. Nice, got some nice coins. Get another partner in front. That's not a good partner to have. Well, actually, it can be a good partner to have in front. But we've never really used him. He has too high of a salary. Oh yes, he's going back to where he came from too. No, Mario. He's actually not going back to where he came from, but you will be going back to where you came from. Oh, see, I am from Italy. You're from Italy? He is. Okay, Mario. Oh, look. Flipping him back the other way. Well, you see, we love pasta in Italy. Yes, we do. Whatever you say, Mario. Whatever you say, Mario. Oh, yes. Look, I'm going... We keep going back to where we came from so many times. My goodness, Mario. Look, he's gonna attack you again, man. Oh, no. My brother Luigi, he keeps trying to steal my pasta because he realizes that lasagna is so bad. He realizes that lasagna is such a bad food choice. So, yes. Okay, he's going to get a partner behind him. We're going to be kind of screwed. Nope, I see Ryan has joined us in the chat. Hello, Ryan. How you doing? Oh, yes. I have one question for everyone in the chat right now. When you eat your pasta, how do you prepare it? And this is a question because I am only friends with people who cook their pasta correctly. So you must answer this hard and difficult question. And if you fail, then I will block you on all social media. Like Pasta Book. And... that's all that I'm on. Pasta Book. He is. Yo! Luigi, stop this! He keeps getting all these coins! Luigi, what the heck?
Ew.
Oh, okay. This could be good or bad for him. Just get rid of all of his coins and hopefully he fails. See, a pasta question. Okay, Mario, look, he's going to answer your pasta question. Okay, let's see. So you're saying you give us a penne for our thoughts? A penne for our thoughts? Okay, you have already failed. I am now blocking you on pasta book. Okay, Ryan, you've already failed. Okay, Devout Eagle says you eat it straight from the bag. Crunch, crunch. Oh, yes, you are really, really good. You're really, really smart. I mean, that's not quite 100% accurate, but it is so close. And honestly, for a good snack on the go, that is my preferred method of eating it. So I will now befriend you on Pasta Book. Okay, Mario. Okay. He is. This man is insane. Okay, we're flipping back the other way. We're going back to where we came from here. Yes, he lost his partner. Okay, he's going to get another partner right here. He's like right here at his base. Ah, yes, that's the sound that I make when I block people on Pasta Book. He is. That's also the sound that I make when my brother Luigi takes a bite of lasagna, knowing that with each bite it takes a few hours off of his life. Yes. Mario is like messed up, ain't he? Yo, stop going back to where we. Okay, thank goodness. Do not want to keep going back to where we came from here. Yeah, he's not going to be able to afford that. He's not going to be able to afford that for long. He's going to lose all his coins next turn here. Okay. Ryan says, I'm more of a warrior supporter anyway. Who said that? Because I have already blocked them, so if you're saying anything that someone else said, I cannot see it, and I do not read it. Okay, so you better just shush it now. Okay, okay, Mario. Oh yes, I am going to win so much pasta after this mini game. Okay, Mario, let's see. Take it, Mario ate the wrong shrooms. Possibly. Okay. This is actually probably my favorite game guide minigame, to be completely honest with you. It seems like the most fair, you know? Oh, yes. I'm gonna get a 6. A 666, because that is my lucky number. Okay. Yes. Ooh, it all comes down to this. I hope game guy falls off. Game guy, please fall off. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, there we go. We have doubled our coins. Oh, yes. I told you I was. Look at him. He is so dumb.
Finish!
No, I am not Finnish. I am Italian. Okay. Okay, whatever you say, Mario. Gosh, Mario is just crazy sometimes. Let me tell you this. Like, Mario gives me a massive headache. It's like, you know, whenever he's on here talking, he just says some of the most dumbest crap I've ever heard in my whole life. And I literally have a headache afterwards. And it's just like insane. I literally lose brain cells when I'm talking to Mario. Oh, yes. You lose brain cells because you cannot compete with my intelligence. Because I am so much smarter than everyone else in the whole entire world, because I am so great and I'm so amazing and I eat the correct food all the time. So my brain is like super mega ultra. I have the perfect IQ. Yes. My IQ is over 9,000, as they say. Oh, Mario. Mario, I just feel my IQ just plummeting, just thinking about...
Start!
Oh yes, my brother Luigi, you cannot succeed. Look how far away he is. He sucks so bad. Oh no. Oh no, I must go. There we go. And are we playing on hard? Yes, like hard spaghetti. No, I moved that way too quickly there. Oh, I know, I suck. Hey, Mar. Mar, you did it. Oh, yes, I know that I would because I am a pasta brain. And pasta brains have like over 9,000 IQ, unlike that lasagna brain over there, which has literally like a negative over 9,000 IQ. Yes. Yes, I'm the best. Haha, yes. I have 40 coins, unlike you, stupid Luigi. Ah, darn it, I wanted to attack him. Oh. We cannot attack him yet, but soon. Soon we will destroy his life. Yes, let's destroy his life. Let's say Mario turns out to be someone who has to stay away from pasta. No! Are you telling me that my only food source I have to stay away from? Mario, I think you have blocked this person. Oh, yeah, okay, so, yes, no wonder, they're saying all that crazy stuff. Stop. It's like, why? Why would I ever, not eat pasta? You know, it's just like... Something is wrong with that person. I am so glad that I have blocked them on Pasta Book. Getting tricky now, Mar. He is. Oh, I thought that jump was too soon. It was not, fortunately. Oh gosh. I like how the we're on 11 right now, but the numbers are two spaced apart. I guess that's due to the darn it. I guess that's due to the widescreen thing. No, Luigi, you are not the best. You have the worst sense of taste. You like lasagna. Who likes lasagna? Ask the chat. Okay. Does anyone here like lasagna? If so, Mario is going to block you on Pasta Book. Sorry to say. You can only be friends with Mario if you like pasta and you cook it the correct way. Mario, you have a compliment here. Oh yes, that is here. It says I'm so delirious from sleeping so little that everything you're saying right now is 100% making sense to me and sounding 100% sane and brilliant. Well yeah, it's because it is. Yes, because I am a pasta lover. I absolutely love pasta. So of course it makes sense because I know what I'm saying. Yes, that is what I say when I eat the pasta. I say, baby, baby, baby. See. Mario cooks his pasta in the microwave. He thought al dente was the name of his neighbor. Oh, who is saying this? I bet it's that person that I blocked. Yes, it is, Mario, it is. Oh, why do you keep reading those comments? Those are such bad comments. They just don't even know what they're talking about at all. Oh, he's going back to where he came from. Like, who cooks pasta? Who cooks pasta? I tell ya, someone who doesn't wish to live very long cooks pasta. Why won't they live long? Well, if what you see, this is what you're gonna do to them, Mario? Yes, I break into their house.
Hello!
Yes, I break into their house. Okay, well, I don't think we need to hear any more of that, Mario. You hear that? If you cook pasta wrong, if you diss Mario's pasta or say anything rude or hateful to Mario, he'd be breaking into your house. Oh great, he's gonna attack me here. Wonderful. Oh, my Koopa. He's still alive though. But I need to attack that stupid Luigi with my ba-bomb. That'd be great. Hop gun pick off. Oh no, the little toadies! I always hit the little toadies. Oh, please don't attack the little toadies. I actually like the little toadies. Unlike some of the other things in this game. No, attack the little toady! Why would you attack the little toady? No, I did it again, accidentally. Darn those little toadies. Oh, I don't know. You know what? Just attack them all. There you go. I got a two. Two noodles of pasta. I was never going to win that. Anyway, darn. Oh. Oh, that sucks. I'm the best. She is. Alright, I need at least a two. There you go. Direct attack of two damage. And my Koopa is still being blocked because he has a lot of health. Oh yes, my brother Luigi, go ahead and give away all your coins, because you don't deserve them after you eat lasagna. He's kind of a punk, isn't he, Mario? Honestly, Mario, I am on your side. Oh, that is so great to hear. I'm not on your side about everything, but I am on side. I am on your side enough that I am not blocked on Pasta Book. Yes, I mean, we are not friends on Pasta Book, but at least I'm not, you're not on my blacklist. Haha, Luigi, you suck. Bye-bye. Haha, Luigi, that's what you get, a big old hammer to the head. Just what you deserve. Yes. Let's get a high enough roll here. Is that enough to attack him? Yes, it is. Alright, let's attack his little toady. Oh, the lucky roulette that I can never do. Okay, that works. I like that. I like that a lot. The direct attack again. Let's do this. Ah, yes, my mom. I don't attack the partners, I attack the lasagna lover, because... For you see, I like the Koopa. I like the Koopa and the little toady. Okay, he's gonna attack us directly now. Ugh. Hopefully he gets, like, a three? And then I can attack him again? Oh, never mind. His partners are gone! I forgot about that, okay. Haha, Luigi, you suck. Bye-bye. Darn it, we're going back to where we came from again. It's fine, though. Oh, no. Oh, no, this could be really, really bad, but it could also be really, 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 really good. Just think about all the pasta I could buy. Well, Mario, due to inflation, you may not be able to buy much. Oh... You're right. This can suck sometimes. This is actually my least favorite Game Guy minigame. I do not like this one at all. I am not a fan. Oh, yes. Which one? I'm gonna say the right one. Okay, Mario. I think you're always right. Yes, I am. See how right you are, Mario. Mario, you suck. Oh. You should not have listened to me. I was saying the right one had Baby Bowser in it. I didn't say to choose the right one. Mario, you should have been more specific. Oh no. There goes all my coins. Bye-bye. It's fine, Mario. You can get new partners right here. And then you can immediately boost it.
Did someone say boosted?
Yes. Yes, we did.
Oh. Oh, yes. Boost the Dress Sucker 6000. Look how plump he looks. Oh, he looks so great. Boost him. He needs to be boosted. Yes.
Mario, it's so sad though, you're gonna lose him, like, not next turn, but the turn after, because he costs 10.
That's because he's boosted. When he's boosted, he's good.
Wait, can I attack stupid Luigi? I might be able to. Unless he turns it around. Okay, I need a high enough roll, and then I can kill Luigi. Come on. Yes, Luigi's dead. Ah, yes, but Luigi, I'm so sorry, but you are dead now, bye-bye.
Okay.
Ah, yes. There you go.
Hi.
Wow, that was a fun match. Oh, yes, it was. Look at that, I didn't even get a hit on me because someone who loves lasagna can never hit me. You did good, Mar. You did good. Bye-bye, you lasagna-loving freak. I have already dug your grave outside of Mama Luigi's pasta house. Okay, so yes, you'll be going in there tonight.
Mario's the winner!
Yes, I'm the winner. Okay. That was very, very good. Look how many times we landed on these. Wow. Oh yes. Okay, well, because we completed those so quickly, I guess we had to have a third match, third and final match. May as well do that for our final board. This time we're gonna play on the hardest difficulty. Now I'm gonna play as Yoshi. And I'm gonna be fighting against... Yes! It is me, Princess Daisy! My dress is super hard because I used the Dress Sucker 6000 on it. Dress suckers always make my dress hard. Okay. Okay, let's see what we get for our final match. What sort of crazy shenanigans are we gonna get up to?
Oh, you don't even wanna know.
We don't wanna know, huh?
No. I am gonna destroy this stupid dinosaur.
Welcome to Backtrack. Okay, Backtrack Man, what shall we do with you, sir?
Yes, I go first because I am a dress lover. If you go first, then you're transdressophobic.
Mario makes me lose a lot of my brain cells, but Daisy... She doesn't really make me lose my brain cells. I just facepalm whenever I hear her voice.
That's right. I'm going back to where I came from. And for my next trick, I get 2 Dress Sucker 6000s.
Oh, darn it. Daisy. You didn't do it.
I know I didn't. It's all part of the plan, after all.
I don't know what plan you are scheming, Daisy, but you better stop.
It's my plan to win, you dummy. Only dresses understand.
Darn it, I wanted to attack her. Attack back to where I came from? You know, going back to where I came from is also another funny joke where many, many, many years ago, my, when my sister and I would play, like, sometimes the computer player, or even just us, we would, like, in the same turn, you would literally go back to the place that you started the turn on. It's, like, pretty rare that would end up happening. Like, you would have to do something to roll the die, go to a certain space, and then something happens, and you go back to the space where you started from. And it even happened in Fortune Street as well. And we would say, and for my next trick, I go back to where I started. So it's like a magic trick. You know, it's like a magic trick. Like, hey, look, I can roll the die and move, but I'm always going to end up in the same spot that I started this at. So, pretty funny stuff.
Oh, you're attacking me. Guess what? The attack is going right back to you, you dummy. Haha, you suck. You can't attack my boo.
Your boo?
I got my boo.
Alright, Yosh. Darn it.
Yes, thank you, Dress Sucker, for those 3 coins.
She just saved her Dress Sucker.
You're darn right. Now I'm gonna get 2 Dress Suckers. You watch. Here we go. Darn it. Maybe next time.
You know, Daisy, I'm starting to think you don't even have a plan.
I do.
Daisy, you literally just destroy yourself right here. Your partner's salary is 20 coins a turn. You only have 12.
Shut up. You don't know what you're talking about.
Daisy.
Okay, look. Math is not my strong, subject, okay? So shut up. No. No, that stupid dinosaur got the Dress Sucker 6000. That is not right. I was supposed to get that.
Yep. That's what you get, Daisy. You done screwed this up.
Darn you. I hate you. I hate this. I lost my Dress Suckers.
You only had 1, Daisy. It's not plural.
I wasn't good at grammar either.
Daisy, you are an absolute mess.
I'm getting a Dress Sucker. Told ya. She got a Dress Sucker.
She got a Dress Sucker.
I'm putting this Dress Sucker behind me so I can suck on my dress as I'm walking.
Oh no, it's gonna be Dress Sucker versus Dress Sucker now. Here we go, Dress Sucker. Oh, never mind. We're not attacking her yet. Darn it, I wanted to see a Dress Sucker versus Dress Sucker battle. It's not gonna happen this turn either because that guy's gonna be triggered here.
That's right, no Dress Sucker and Dress Sucker action. You can't find that in this game. This They can only find that in AO rated games, Dress Sucker Action.
Daisy, just shush. Oh, you're making me facepalm too. Okay, look at the hand. No, darn it, Daisy, you can't do that so quickly.
Dress sucker power. When my dress is sucked, I am happy. And I can win any game. Yeah, give me those coins. They go straight up my dress, thank you.
Oh no! Spicy pepper extract! Okay, hold on. Let me go grab it. Okay, I got it. Alright, let's see how destroyed we are gonna be after this. Let's first choose, I'm gonna get rid of the dress circle. How dare you get rid of that dress circle? You got rid of the dress circle. Okay. Five drops. Oh, that. Oh, I was feeling that a hit today. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, I like that today. Yes, I do. Normally I'm like, oh, it's so hot. No, this time I'm like, oh yes, that actually was really nice. I don't know why, but I'm like, It's like, maybe it's because I had something spicy for lunch, maybe my spice tolerance a little bit up, but yeah, that was like really, really good. I may go for another hit. I don't know. I don't want to overdo it now, especially if I've been coughing a lot. Just, that was like perfect amount, you know?
No! You're attacking my dress? How dare you? How dare you attack my dress? What has my dress done to you? My dress has done nothing to you. That's it, I'm attacking you with my dress sucker, how about that? Thank you, dress sucker. Give me all four of those coins, put them right in my dress. You don't even have to give them to me, just deposit them straight on my dress, thank you. There you go, dress sucker. Attack that fool.
Haha, Daisy, you couldn't kill him.
Darn it.
Okay, Daisy, it doesn't matter if you win or lose this, I'll be attacking you again with Boo.
Darn it! How dare you!
Even on super hard difficulty, we're like dominating this. Choose the baby one.
It's okay, I will. You watch and see.
Daisy, you didn't choose the baby jump. He said he was gonna win.
I don't care if he wins. He's too babery. I doubled my coins. I doubled the coins that I had in my dress, and guess what? There is plenty of room. They say that the cap on the coins is 999. Well, I can fit so many more of my dress than that. So many more.
Daisy, I'm just flabbergasted. This is a kid's game, okay? This is not mature audiences only, but you have made it mature audiences only with your shenanigans.
How dare you attack my dress?
What the heck is with you, Daisy? Oh, snap. Yes.
Darn it. Darn you, you stupid dinosaur.
This is really going in my favor, Yoshi. Ooh, is she dead? She's dead! Did we just kill her?
Darn you, I hate you!
We beat a super hard computer player! We just beat a super hard computer player!
I hate this!
That's right, Daisy. Your dress would no longer be sucked by that dress sucker.
Hi!
Wow. So I lost the first match, like, really quickly. Like, literally, it was a one-hit KO, basically. The second match as Mario, dominated. Completely destroyed Luigi. Third match as Yoshi, completely destroyed Yoshi. I mean, dress.
I cannot believe this.
Two perfects in a row, yeah, it must be my lucky day for our final battle. And the winner is Yoshi. There you go, Yoshi. How awesome are you? That's right, that's right. I'm the only one who landed on that three times. That is crazy. Very, very good. Okay, so technically now we have completed. We have completed all of the battle maps. We've completed all of the dual maps. So the next thing to really do is, if you notice back here, I have all the characters except for DK. So DK will be the next one to go up here in story mode. So I'm not actually going to play through story mode, if that makes sense. We're just going to see the story of it. But yeah, I will see you next time for that, when we see the actual story of this game.